Hello everyone, and I'm here to talk about the most traumatizing time on YouTube. Harassers. Trolls. People who say, "Oh, die." Or make accounts with bad names on it. With my name on it, that's bad. I'm not sure what to do anymore. Because it happened again. What did I even do? Why did I deserve this? I need to get this out. Getting hurt. I'm traumatized because of it. Every time I see a freight waiting on my channel, I get either scared or start panicking. And I don't know, my mom and sister found that right now. I almost said parents. Yeah. It's only me, my sister, and my dogs. Anyway. The reason I'm talking about this is because this might be happening to you guys too. And I don't want you guys to be traumatized because of it. So, you know, guys know what I talked about, right? The dude pulled Bill's hand or head. I don't know, but this person came in. Said that she that she was a therapist and that she has a husband and two kids. I really don't know what thing that's going on in the world. What can I believe now? I can only believe my friends, family, and my dogs, of course. I think this happened back in 2019. I gotta check. I'm sorry a lot. I just don't like talking about this, but I have to let it out. What is this video? Hold on, let me check it. I'll be right back. There's no YouTube videos I did about the issue that YouTube has had in the past. All the old stuff and me about complaining about this stuff. Now they can do this. Gosh, what am I gonna do about you, buddy? Huh? You're not a bro. I'm glad I have friends like them. Why should I do that? There's no friends. But here's the thing. It's traumatizing for someone yelling at me to go through that. And when the people who did it don't understand this, now they see the forgive when you see a number change on your channel or your live stream, not knowing that it's not your friends. And it's some people stalking the hell out of you. They're gone though. I'll be okay tomorrow, and I have backup in case anything bad happens. But now, I don't know. Like, let me explain what happened. My memory's not the best at the moment, so I'll keep it short. Basically, these people were coming to my chat saying, go die, or stop making gotcha videos and I will leave you alone. But of course they didn't listen. And I didn't stop doing gotcha videos. Then this person comes and says that they got banned. They got the people banned. And of course sorry. I'm fine. It's like I'm gonna stuck on my throat. But yeah. Ugh, dang it. I didn't believe it at all, but I just went along with it. Well, I did believe it. I got my hopes up, but look at this. One person comes to my channel and like, imagine this arrow for buff is the person. And this is me. I'm just chilling on it. Look at me then, like always. And the person is like, la 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 la. Hi! I'm new to YouTube. I'm Celio, shut it. And this, is like, oh, I'm gonna ruin your life now. It just knock me over and make me bend them. You guys get me? I love what you do. But that's how I basically felt. They said, what would I do if they came back? I would bend them and tell YouTube about it, but here's the thing about YouTube. They don't care. They never do. If you do report about someone, you're seeing these people's conduct. Like, for example, there's this YouTuber that copies and speaks about gaming. Number 8, reporting him because they think it's his content. It's not okay. YouTube, what you're doing is not okay. You're not doing it right. You need to listen to your people for once, and they'll be happy with you. But they're not happy. They're not okay with everything that's going on with your website. You don't realize that, do you? You never care. Not because you cared. Look what it ended up. It ended up in pieces. This is the longest thing I've ever gonna do. And I'm hoping one day YouTube sees the videos like this. And start the YouTube team watches a video like this. Start to feel, well, also because they need to care more. They've been out on YouTube still a lot lately. But they don't care about the whole platform. I just care about the YouTube studio. Need to do something about this. You need to add a system. If anyone's being harassed, add a system. Instantly branch the person who is harassing. Said person was like, they went over the chat, like mine. But no, they don't listen. They never do. They never care. Anyway, it's not for now. Please don't take this the wrong way, YouTube. I know you guys are busy enough during this situation, but it's not okay if you let this happen. Stay safe, everyone. Stay strong. And always remember, Black Lives Matter. Later, everyone.